John Smith with the American Conservative Party. The backbone of a healthy economy is big business, and that's why I support big business. In a healthy economy, big businesses have the power to give you what you want. That's why the American Conservative Party is a party of you and big business. Take this poor cold guy, for example. He probably doesn't work for a corporation.
Hands are falling off. Oh, thank you guys, sir.
Thank you.
I definitely support the American Conservative Party.
Here's public school on a Friday, when kids should be in school.
Oh yeah, there's no school, I'm out of here.
In our society, public education is not the answer. If you want discipline, privatize schools. Public education is deficient. For example, there's a high crime rate, theft, drug abuse, unmotivated and underqualified teachers, and students that don't want to be here. At my private schools, there would be none of this.
Isn't that class great? I sure love government.
This is what private education looks like. Hi, it's me, John Smith, your old friend. When I leave home, I never leave home without my trusty old friend. Guns don't kill people, people kill people.
Public education, the future of our society. The education and nutrition of our children. Just look at those fries. We help students achieve their dreams. We create engineers and scientists. This is Ulysses W. Franklin. The Southern Socialist Party supports free public education for all. Thank you.
This is what would happen under an American Conservative Party's government. We can't have that.
Hi there, I'm Ulysses W. Franklin, and I'm here to talk to you about gun control. The number one reason for child fatality in this country is guns without safety. Now, is that right for parents to leave their guns without a safety? Also, crime and poverty. In the cities, guns are the number one reason for crime and poverty. Hunger in Africa. Guns are the number one reason. That is why we should make gun control a bigger issue. We should control what people do with their guns. We should take people's guns away. I surrender my trusty M4 right now.
I'm Ulysses W. Franklin, and I approve this message.